Stanford President's scientific papers draw scrutiny. Scientific papers co-authored by Stanford President Marc Tessier-Lavigne are being reviewed following concerns that images they contain may have been altered.